are two main ways of launching a glider. The first is perhaps the easiest to describe, what we call an aerotow, which is literally what it says it is. You're towed into the air by another aircraft. We use an aircraft called Pawnee, single-engine aircraft, originally designed for crop spray. And the routine is relatively straightforward. The tow rope is attached to the back of the tug. The tug taxis along the field, gaining speed, tows the glider behind it. The glider will take off before the tug does because it's lighter. It will fly just a foot or so off the ground behind the tug, and eventually the tug will lift off. And then just climb gently and gracefully into the sky, and you can be towed anywhere from 2,000 feet, 5,000 feet, depends what you've arranged for, what you've agreed to pay for. When you've got the height you want to, the glider pilot will pull the release knob, release the tow rope, the pilot will peel off to the right and descend back down to the club. The glider pilot will pull up and swing to the left. I'm glad to be up, we'll let you on his way, hopefully an enjoyable session of soaring.